Hello, friends and patients. In today's episode, we will discuss on the effects of tobacco smoking on skin and hair. Not only scalp hair, but also beard growth is affected. We'll also look into the best suggestions and remedies for smokers to prevent hair loss. Stay tuned. Before we start, please make sure you subscribe to our channel along with the bell notification. Well, smoking, besides being the single most preventable cause and risk for major lung diseases like obstructive airway disease, lung cancer, and heart diseases, tobacco smoking has been associated with adverse effects on skin and hair. Many recent research studies have indicated a significant relationship between smoking and baldness. You know, all of us are well aware of how harmful the chemicals in cigarette smokes are to your body, but did you know they also contribute not only to hair loss, but also to premature graying of hair? According to a number of scientific studies, there are many surprising mechanisms by which cigarette smoke can trigger hair loss. Please watch this till the end. On number 1, reduced skin circulation. Hair follicles need oxygen, nutrients, and minerals to produce healthy hair. The toxic chemicals in cigarette smoke can shrink your micro blood vessels in skin and reduces blood flow to the hair follicles. This affects the hair growth cycle and leads to noticeable hair loss and hair thinning. Being a smoker and eating a well-balanced and nutritious food will not benefit unless you quit smoking. On number 2, effect on immune system. Cigarette smoking can damage your immune system, which can lead to diseases or illnesses that cause hair loss. A poor immune system may also increase your chances of bacterial or fungal infections on the scalp, which can prevent your follicles from producing healthy hair. On number 3, DNA damage and microinflammation of the hair follicle are also believed to damage your hair due to the toxins present in cigarette smoke. On number 4, environmental pollution. It's not just inhaling cigarette smoke that can harm your hair follicles. If you regularly smoke at home or in a car with the windows rolled up, you are at increased risk. While most hair loss is genetic, that is female or male pattern baldness, research studies have linked thinning hair to environmental factors. Polluted air can exacerbate genetic hair loss, and the carcinogens in smoke-filled air can obstruct the mechanisms that produce the hair protein keratin. On number 5, smoking and premature hair graying and premature aging. Many studies suggest that there is a significant relationship between the onset of gray hair before the age of 30 and cigarette smoking. Links to all studies are provided in the description below for your reference. On number 6, smoking and beard growth. Yes, there is a strong association between smoking and slow or hampered facial hair growth. The mechanisms involved are the same as discussed earlier. One more point to note is, even passive smoking or smoke-to-skin contact can also affect facial and scalp hair. So what's the remedy? The only way out is to stop smoking. Finding a reason to quit smoking is the best strategy to come out of the habit. The fear of going bald and the fear of premature skin aging should be the most powerful reasons to quit smoking. This even lowers your chance of getting lung cancer, heart disease, or other conditions. Please quit smoking and look younger. So there you have it, folks. Please like, share, and comment below with your feedback and queries. Consider subscribing if you're new to this channel. Stay healthy.